What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the login or password is invalid error you are getting on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error often pops up when the login details entered are incorrect or there's a temporary glitch with Discord server. Discord servers, like many online platforms, occasionally experience hiccups that can affect login processes. First and foremost, ensure you're entering the correct username and password. It's easy to misspell or forget these details, especially if you're not using a password manager. Sometimes the problem isn't on your end. Discord's servers might be experiencing issues, causing login problems. If this is the case, Discord usually fixes these glitches through updates or server-side tweaks. Visit discordstatus.com using your browser of choice, and from here, you can verify if the Discord servers are running properly. Scroll down to see if any past incidents are causing server-related login problems. If the servers are running properly, then resetting your Discord password is the easiest way to circumvent this issue. This not only updates your credentials on Discord server, but also helps eliminate any minor glitches that might be causing the problem. Go to the Discord login page and click on the Forgot Your Password link. Enter your email address in the designated field. This step is the same whether you're on a mobile device or on a desktop. Check your email for a password reset link from Discord. If it doesn't appear immediately, refresh your mail app or check your spam folder and follow the link to set up a new password. After resetting your password, remember that you'll be logged out of Discord on all other devices. You'll need to log in again using a new password on each device. Keep an eye on Discord's official channels or community forums for any announcements regarding server issues or updates. By following these steps, you should be able to overcome the login or password is invalid error on Discord. Remember, issues like these are common and usually easy to fix. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.